Hello, assalamu alaikum. I am Tohir again. How are you? Hope you are all are safe. We experienced US election. It's a hell lot of volatility. So there is a disclaimer, you know, forex business related summaries. So you must consider your risk and reward before you invest anything in forex. I am trying to cover my analysis and video Bengali and English mix because we have Bengali friend and foreign friends too. So I mean after the onek like share or for video will continue good to see. I know. So this week potential trading zone or PTC for 14th November to 18th November we will start very soon. Before start, who I am, you know, inbound certified digital migrant forex trader trading life for 7 years, past experience stocks and education, 2 MBAs, one is from Dhaka University, one is from Nizamuddin University. And what is PTC? PTC is nothing. PTC means generally potential trading zone. I am not introducing any special trading strategy system. Maybe you can follow your price action, support resistance, supply, demand, candle pattern, chart pattern, moving average, oscillators, overbought, oversold, Fibonacci, wave, anything, whatever you like. I am just trying to show one potential level. This is called PTC, that means potential trading zone. Maybe it is moving average, maybe it is supply, oversold, demand, anything you consider and anything you like. You follow your strategy. You don't follow my strategy. You just see my PTC works or not. You just try to integrate my PTC with your trading system. Nothing else. I mean notun kichui kortechi na, just apni apnar je trading system ase, je trading strategy ase, ja apni follow koren tar sathe amar PTC ke apni mix kore dekhen, analysis koren, assessment koren, either PTC works or not. Okay, no further ado. Now we'll go and I always try to show you what is PTC in chart. Okay, you see this 10 EMA, maybe it is 10 EMA, 20 EMA, 200 EMA, 50 EMA, SMA, anything, whatever you like. It is 10 EMA, apni mone koren je apni 10 EMA follow koren to apni jodi dekhe je oneke bhabe je 10 EMA price cross korar sathe sathe ami buy dibo. Okay, no problem. This is your PTC, so you are waiting to cross 10 EMA price. So it is your, just cross is your PTC. Someone say no, I will wait and see how price at 10 EMA, either it is support or break, then I will buy from bounce area. Okay, so this bounce area is PTC for him or her, and say as sell or short condition. Okay, just break. One may call this is my PTC, one may call no, I will wait for test. So this is his or her PTC. So now you know what is PTC, and this is also applicable or appropriate for support and resistance. Just forget EMA or SMA, maybe straight line. So it is, this is your PTC, this is your bearish PTC, this is your bullish PTC. Okay, no problem. I am giving and trying to show something in PTC in chart. So check it. I will not brief again and again because it is repetitive. Okay, just 10 EMA, because I love 10 EMA. 10 EMA is king. I will make another video about 10 yeme. I think if you like it, you just let me know if you want to see it or not. Okay? So now time to start our this week PTZ straight. Let's go straight to chart. Okay, you see this week PTZ I am not draw any line. Why? Because first I want to check our PTZ works or not. You see lots of volatility in US election. This area was given earlier before. If you check my earlier posted video or old video analysis, then you will find a lot of chart like this. So look, I told you this is my bullish area and price bounce from this area, and this is my bearish area and price rejects from this area, and price is playing between this area. I don't know, maybe US after US election, we just got 1 week, past 1 week, we will see a hell lot of volatility in this week or coming days, because now we are in a critical or significant era, because after Trump election, you never know what is going on. Now it is sometimes some people call it a third world war is coming. I don't believe it, because now everyone looking for economic war, currency war, trade war. Okay, so you remember some power: China, India, America, Russia, even Korea. Okay, so anything can happen from any corner of this world, and any big mouth and big guns, bank, institute, hedge fund, they are looking to capitalize this situation. So please, before trigger any buy and sell, consider this thing also: geopolitical, trade, currency war, whatever you call. Okay, you see, my some people don't like this type of chart, a lot of straight line, horizontal line, blue line, golden line. Every line has significant or importance. I told you 100 times, I don't draw these lines without any reason. You see, if you see my month chart, you will go crazy, you will mad. No price, no, you will not see price. Now reveal my chart week. Okay, now you see price and level. Day, now you see clearly my price and level. If you go further previous line, you will see this works for me always. It's work. Okay, 4 hour, it's a more clear now, it's a beautiful chart. Okay, no problem. If you draw this line, you will know price, where is your rejects area and where is your bounce area. This is your potentiality. I don't push my strategy or trading system. You follow your trading and trading system, but you also consider my PTZ, potential trading zone. Okay, for this week we will look if Euro USD go this level and start rise, we will look for buy. Otherwise we will not go for sell or buy, because this area is critical area. If you see day area, you see is a support, act as a support. This acts as a support, or I call this bullish PTZ. So this area is looking for buy. If price bounce from this area, and this area is looking for short. Okay, no problem. GBPUSD is still in the range, so maybe price test this area and reject from this area, or maybe reject from this area, retrace and go higher. I don't know. You check your strategy and system in your chart, okay? Aussie dollar, same. I gave this area earlier, posted video or analysis. You see how price respects this area. At least US election, hell lot of volatility, but price respect this previous area. Okay, maybe price test this area, maybe not, maybe bounce from this area. I am just trying to show you bullish PDG and bearish PDG. You just play according to your trading system and strategy. Okay, I am telling you over and over again, it works for me over and over again. After a level tar diye khyal rakhen abar a level tar diye khyal rakhen dekhen eto boro ek US election er poreo price kintu khub sundor bhabe ei level guli ke respect korche. So apni amar PTG follow korte paren nao korte paren, no problem. And yet same price respect previous this area, maybe go down and check this area and bounce from this area. I don't know. Gold, I think gold maybe go lower and test this area or bounce from this area. If bounce from this area, we look for buy. Okay, silver is same. It respects my old PTG area. It's work over and over and again. What is this? Now you just see price where either respect or break this area. Price respect this area or break out this area. Nothing else. And these lines are potential trading opportunity, you see. So price if reach this area and bounce from this area, you can look for buy. Swiss, US dollar and franc, you see, maybe price go higher or some retrace, we look for short this area and buy from this area or this area. US Canada, you know, is commodity currency, so you must consider maybe test this area and bounce from this area and go higher, or maybe break this area and come to test this area again. So this is our buy area, this is our buy area, until unless break this area. If you hold this area, then we will look for buy. Okay, US Japan, it's a look like bullish flag, so maybe price can go more higher. Maybe this area is looking for trade opportunity. Maybe price go this area, I don't know. You just check your maybe reject from this area and go for this area. So you check and Euro Japan, I think Euro Japan is somewhat lower down, and check this area again or this area. So we are look for short until unless hold this area or break this area. GBP Japan is also super bullish mood. Maybe go this area or reject from this area and go down again. So these are bullish PTG until unless break this area, and these are bullish PTG, and these are bearish PTG until unless break this area. Euro Japan, so you see left side, always left side is like your rear view mirror. Okay, before you drive your car, you must see your left side. Euroaudi maybe go more higher or reject from this area. You just trade according to your chart. You see, this is drop base and drop DVD. I call DVD. So please, let's see how length this. This video is, oh my god, this is 14 minutes. Maybe today I will going to sign off. Please give me your question, comments and concern. Please subscribe my channel. If you like it, share it. আমি আজকের মতো বিদায় নিচ্ছি। আপনারা আমার ভিডিওর নিচে কোশ্চেন করেন, সাবস্ক্রাইব করেন, শেয়ার করেন। ওকে, বাই, আসসালামু আলাইকুম।